thermos similar to this one right here back in 1988 in Germany. I was in the military. It was in a deuce and a half. It was sitting between my feet, and I was at the tailgate. We hit a bump, it flew forward, hit the bed of the truck, dented the truck, didn't even scratch the canteen or the thermos.
Perfect.